Joe and I are working really good together.
Tell me about, why do you guys pick Joe Goosen? Because Ryan Garcia is such a big star, he could have gone anywhere.
You know, Joe Goosen is a legend. You know that. He's a Hall of Fame trainer, a future Hall of Fame trainer. And I'm telling you, what he did to the Rellis brothers, what he did to Casamayor, and what he did to Corrales.
When he fought Castillo, it was fight of the century.
And did you know that he first made Casamayor a champion, and then the next fight, he made him a champion when he fought Corrales.
Right, and then he fought
Corrales. And then he fought Corrales against Casamayor.
If you can't beat him, join him.
And he made him a champion. I mean, what does that tell you? So he can get anybody and make them a champion.
And so far, it's been week one in camp, and how's it going so far?
So far, it's going good. The communication is great, and atmosphere is good, and everything's happening here. Great.
Now, recently we just mentioned that Ryan Garcia was on the Brian Custer show, and we were talking, me and you, how tough it was for you as a dad to see your son going through struggles, and there was stuff you didn't even know.
You know, I did know. The thing is that I didn't think he would actually mention it and share it. But I tell you, that was one of the best interviews I heard, and I wasn't even aware of that interview, much less what Ryan had mentioned.
Time.
Ryan said he was at a point where he thought about taking his own life. That's terrible.
Well, you know, it's that's what depression does to you. It could take you so far away. But I'm telling everybody, I was there with Ryan through a lot of those issues. And I'm telling you one thing, you better stick with that person who's injured, who's got this mental issue. You stay with them. I don't care if you have to sleep with them. You have to stay with them because it's an ugly black cloud that hovers over them that can destroy them, or they could just weather the storm.
And well, you did save his life.
I know I did. And, you know, other people did too because we were so close to him.
And that's inspiring for him because he came back, and if he could do it, everybody else can. Oh, if Ryan Garcia could come back from depression and anxiety, why can't others? You know what I mean?
It's got to be inspiration to those people that are also...
everybody deals with issues. There's nobody that their life is perfect.
Yeah. And there's a lot of people that are right now discussing this. You know, I've got WhatsApp, and I've got people. Egypt Brown is one of them that talks about mental health.
Ron Artest talked to me about it for many, many years.
You know, and these are people that are doing something, and I love it because it's got to be. It's no secret anymore. It's just like any other disease out there. You've got to deal with it.
But one difference I always say: if someone has a broken hand, we see a cast. You know what I mean? With this, people could look like everything's okay. You can look at someone.
That's what's scary about it. Correct. They could smile at you. They could have breakfast with you.
Yes.
They could, you know.
Robin Williams, the funniest comedian.
Yes, they could laugh with you. But they're hurting inside
Correct.
So bad that the next day they're gone.
Well, we don't know that.
And we don't know that. So I'm telling you, please stay close to the person that is going through mental health.
That's great advice, and I hope people listen.
I hope so.
Now, so Ryan is good to go. He had surgery.
Yeah.
He's fighting April 9th, San Antonio. Manuel to go. Have you studied him yet? Have you started watching video on him? What do you think? 32 wins in a row.
And you know what? I'm happy. I'm so happy that the guy has all these wins. You know, but I always tell people that, you know, my son is special. You know, and he worked hard too, so he deserved to be up there.
Yeah,
you know what I mean?
Absolutely.
We're all in the same business, you know, and may the best man win.
Where do people follow you, Henry? Where do they follow the Fierce Reflex Bag?
At Pro Coach Henry, you can follow me. And for the bag, of course, that'll make you better and improve your timing, is www.fiercereflex.com.
Make sure to check him out, get your bag, you'll get in shape. You're not gonna be as good as Ryan, but you could try to work out like him. Elie Seckbach reporting.
Take care.
Hey, bye.